previously. And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight and welcome back to BattleBlock Theater. The only thing we have left to do is to go into this little room right here and beat the finale. And we have to beat the encore, so I'm not quite sure how this is going to work out, but let's do this, yeah? Oh. Hey, Biggie. Already guessing that I need you. Yep. Oh, I need to jump off you like a Yoshi. Interesting. Okay. Oh. So do I just need a regular slide? Okey-dokey. I see. Interesting. All right. Oh, I didn't even see that one. No! Damn it, I saw it too late. No! Shit. A whole minute on this shit. Oh god, I didn't see the one above me. No. Ha. See. Got all the gems, I got all the things. I guess there's just like time I need to get. God damn it. Okay. I didn't even touch that one. Fuck it. How do I... Oh, there's a sailboat. No cats, no humans. Why do I feel like there might be a gem here? Okay. I E. Okay. I feel like I need more time on this one. Okie dokie. I just do not understand the timing on this, like, at all. It's alright, I got this. I got this. I got 2 minutes. I got this shit. It's okay. Fuck it. I got 2 minutes. I got this shit. It's okay. It's fine. It's good. It's fine. It's good. It's usually only 2 levels. for the end stage. Not too worried about time. I almost had it. Oh, come on. One more, right? Oh, there's no sound. Wait, no. No. I have to do the I have to do the encore.
We finally made it back to the boat after a harrowing, exhausting adventure. I bet your dogs are barking. I mean, let's face it, most of that ordeal was unpleasant to the point of sucking a whole lot. But now it's time to relax in the forbidden moonlight of yesterday's promises, whatever that means, and treat ourselves to a nice big mug of hot cocoa. What do you say, Hattie?
Yes.
But Hattie wasn't his normal jovial self anymore, children. He didn't say a word. He didn't even respond to hugs. Freaking no. Hugs. He loves hugs. But he wasn't moving. He wasn't even blinking. Where's he gone to? Where?
Wiki wiki, give me that funky beat.
So now it's come to an end. We tried so hard, but lost it all. And you were my best friend. You were my Hattington. Hattington, and when you reached for help, we were too late to take your hand. But we're here now. You're the moon. your best friend's a vegetable now. Blah, blah, blah. But you know what they say? When life gives you potatoes, you make potato salad. And I got just the recipe. Hit it. Buckle your pants. Buckle, buckle your pants. Pull up your socks and dance. Buck, 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 buckle your pants. Buckle, 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 buckle your pants. Buckle your pants. Buckle, buckle your pants. Hey, I said dance. Buck, 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 buckle your pants. Buckle, 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 buckle your pants. Buckle your pants, gentlemen.
What?
Buckle your pants, boys and girls of all ages.
Yeah.
Buckle your pants, or they might fall down. Hey, you, buckle your pants.
Buckle your pants.
Yes, you, buckle your pants. Everybody, buckle your pants. But if you don't want to,
no,
that's fine.
Whoa. Buckle your pants, buckle your pants. Buckle your pants, or your pants will fall to the ground. Buckle your pants.
Oh shit.
Oh, I get it. Because of the... Yes. It all makes sense now.
Does it? Okay. So, I still have to do the encore. But I am going to end this episode here, so this will be, like, the last episode, but it's not the final episode, so, yeah. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!